The following is a number 30 over the top rope challenge. Now here are the rules. There's gonna be six men in the ring to start the match. Whenever there's a superstar that is thrown over the top rope and both his feet land on the floor, then he will be eliminated. The last man in the ring left tonight will be the winner and number 30 at this Sunday's Royal Rumble match.
And here we go, ladies and gentlemen, hold on to your hats.
Introducing first, from Battle Creek, Michigan, weighing in at 235 pounds, Rob Van Dam.
I tell you what, you've got to look at this mathematically speaking, the odds. If you're the last man to enter the Royal Rumble, in my view, you got the best chance to win it, without a doubt.
You got to go through the least amount of superstars. You got to stay in the ring the least amount of time. It's a tremendous advantage.
From Winnipeg, Manitoba, Canada, weighing in at 230 pounds, Chris Jericho.
The stakes are high. Who will be the number 30 entrant in the Royal Rumble? It's all about our main event in Green Bay. It is next. Tell you folks, this is a big time moment here on Raw. Who will be the 30th entrant in the Royal Rumble? Who will be the last man to enter after his 29 peers have beat the hell out of each other? Six men are going to decide it here and now.
We know that Chris Benoit is going to be the first man to enter.
Said it emphatically last week. He was going to win the Rumble.
Oh, here we go.
And here we go. Oh. And the Goldberg, those right hands.
Man.
Nothing pretty about this. Just right hands by Goldberg. And Goldberg showed dominance here in the early going.
Look at Goldberg. He just punched everybody in the ring. He's punched their lights out. Mark Henry's the only one that didn't get knocked down.
Right there. The book hand by Booker T. Goldberg. And Jericho.
Whoa.
With the lion's haul on Goldberg. God, look at this. RVD with a five-star frog splash on Goldberg. And it's
turnabout's fair play. Goldberg entered the ring and he attacked everyone in sight. Now everyone
attacked. Oh, RVD over. RVD.
He's eliminated.
By his own partner, earlier than Booker T. And now Booker T.
Hanging on to
Booker T. He's eliminated by Chris Jericho. And Jericho, wait a minute. Jericho's feet, will they touch it? Apparently not.
I don't think his feet touched down. He skinned the cat. Look out!
And Jericho, the drop kick on Randy Orton. And Orton trying to hold on for dear life.
It does.
Mark Henry standing tall right now. Goldberg got beat down. Mark Henry, close to 400 pounds. The world's strongest man. It may take more than three men that left this ring to get Mark Henry out of here.
That's right. I still got to say that Mark Henry, in my book, is the favorite just because of his size. Look at this. Did Jericho's feet touch? No, they're dangling. They're twisting around, but he made it back.
That reminds me of the great Shawn Michaels down in Tampa a few years ago.
Well, of course. That's all Jericho has done all his life, take a page out of Shawn Michaels' book.
Michael's the only man to ever go from number one
all
the way and win the Royal Rumble. And the only man to go number two and win it too, I think.
Boy, these several men eliminated in the blink of an eye. That just shows you what can happen at the Royal Rumble.
We're down
and up.
Good call for elevation. What strength and power by Goldberg. Where does he get it? We're down to the final four in this.
Look at him.
30 man. Over the top rope challenge. Who will enter the Royal Rumble at number 30? Whoever wins this battle royal tonight.
Good God
of the power of Mark Henry. Mark Henry has looked awesome tonight. And Mark Henry coming blowing the back of Goldberg. Well, that got Goldberg's attention.
I guess so. That's why I say, I mean, even with Goldberg's strength, do you think that Goldberg can lift Mark Henry and throw him over the top rope?
Oh, I tell you what, I'm not so sure. I want to see it.
I think it would take all three of those men in the ring right now to get that down.
And maybe a foot flip. And Jericho knife edge chopping the Intercontinental Champion. Boy, I tell you something. You think about all the Royal Rumbles and
Whoa,
Orton hanging on. Jericho probably eliminated Orton, and Orton still is still surviving here.
This Orton is like one of those mountain goats. I mean, you know, he could be right on the edge of the cliff and still somehow survive.
And Mark Henry with Jericho in a precarious position. And Mark Henry carrying Jericho in the corner. Jericho, what a shot. Randy Orton on the far side, taking the gold board. Hard knife edge chops by Jericho and Mark Henry.
Hey, can you believe what Mark Henry said to Jericho about Chris Jericho trying to knock some of that stank off Mark Henry now?
And Mark Henry did not eliminate Jericho. Landed on the ring apron.
Right in the eyes.
And now Jericho going to take a chance here. Oh, and Jericho finally gets Mark Henry off his feet. A missile drop kick off the top. And
well, he got him off his feet, but now what's Jericho going to do?
Look, Jericho joining Randy Orton and eliminate Goldberg. That's pretty good strategy.
That may be a smart move right there.
Every man for himself, Raw and SmackDown, this Sunday in Philadelphia.
Yeah, but Goldberg just smacked Randy Orton and Jericho's heads together.
Goldberg still trying to stand tall here. Goldberg dominated, I mean dominated, the early going of this battle royal.
Come on, JR, go out on a limb. Pick a favorite here. Who do you think is going to be the last man standing in this ring?
What a clothesline that was. I'll tell you something, Jericho almost got taken over the top rope right there. He's sitting down, and that was a nice move. Very smart move. Going right to that knee.
They can do it for old Goldberg there. All of these guys have already, they've already competed. It's been a long night for all of them. Some of these guys got to be near exhausted. Wow.
Mark Henry, the biggest man left in this break. And with the structure of the rules, you cannot think that Mark Henry might not be a favorite. Look at that.
There's Mark Henry.
Completely engulfing and overpowering Chris Jericho there. And now Mark Henry and Randy Orton are trying to go. Jericho's eliminated. We are down to three. Mark Henry, Randy Orton, and Goldberg.
And I think Mark Henry and Randy Orton have just cut a deal. What do you think, JR?
Well, I'll tell you, sooner or later, it's going to be every man for himself. And Goldberg fighting back. Goldberg dancing with what brought him here. Big right hands by Goldberg. Rocking Mark Henry. And from behind comes Randy Orton. This match continues. We're going to stay with it as long as it takes to get a winner here. Here tonight on Monday Night Raw. Goldberg sent for the right far side.
Oh,
but Orton trying to follow up. They got a big foot for his efforts. But look at Mark Henry. Even a powerhouse like Goldberg gets overpowered by a man like Mark Henry.
Oh, God! Spear!
God almighty, what a spear!
Where did it come from? Out of nowhere!
That may have been the world's strongest spear! I mean, that, I'd like to see that. Good God, Mark Henry is in. Mark Henry days at Goldberg.
No, I told you it can't be done.
Goldberg trying to lift a 400-pounder.
I don't think there's anybody in the WWE that can single-handedly lift Mark Henry and throw him over a top rope.
Great drop kick by Mark Henry. I think he's dazed and confused. Mark Henry, look, I don't know if he knows where he is. And then around the Orton.
What is Orton doing?
Look at Orton trying to.
So much for the deal.
And Goldberg.
Hey, oh my God, Mark Henry's out. He's eliminated.
Goldberg shoulder block took Mark Henry over. And look at Goldberg. Look at his eyes. It's down to two. Randy Orton and Goldberg. One of these two men will enter the Royal Rumble at number 30 this Sunday.
Oh, what a classic confrontation this is now.
Remember what Goldberg said. He was going to enter the Rumble. He was going to win the Rumble. He was going to headline WrestleMania.
Oh, look at
Wait
this.
A minute.
Look at this.
Wait a damn minute. Here comes Evolution. Ric Flair and Batista headed down the ring.
Well, you got to remember what Orton promised Evolution, that he was going to enter the Royal Rumble as the Intercontinental Champion and then go on to face the World Champion at WrestleMania.
But the interim general manager said, anybody
in
the what a collision. There's some impact for you. The general manager said anybody that interfered in these matches would not be in the Royal Rumble.
I don't know, but I think that spear even jammed the neck of Goldberg.
God, what impact. We've seen Goldberg just manhandle people and maul